Hello friends, welcome to our channel. So today in this video, our medicine is a colchicum. So common name of this medicine is midazolam and the family of this remedy is liliaceae. It is the best remedy for the gastric complaints. So now we will study the indication in dysentery. Now next is the causation of the dysentery. So it is mostly occur in autumn due to the getting wet, checked perspiration and during night. Now next one is the character of the stool. Stool kaisa hai during the dysentery. So the stool is very offensive. Stool bahut hi offensive hoga aur offensive flatus. Matlab ki patient ko flatus bhi pass hogi. Yellowish stool hoga. Yellow color ka stool hai aur with whitish mucus and blood. Yani ki stool mein whitish mucus bhi present hai aur blood bhi. The stool contains scraping of the intestine. मतलब कि जो stool है वो scraping करता है intestine में intestine के part में और a frequent stool, profuse and abundant in quantity. मतलब कि बहुत ही frequent urging होगी stool pass करने के लिए और quantity बहुत ही profuse यानी कि बहुत ज़्यादा होगी. Next one is the colchicum is indicated when there is a constant ineffectual effort to pass the feces. मतलब कि यह कब इंडिकेटेड होगी, जब कॉन्स्टेंट ineffectual urging, कॉन्स्टेंटली उसको स्टूल पास करने जाना ही पड़ेगा और also spasm of the sphincter, spasm of sphincter हो जाएगा during the discharge of the stool. Now the next one is the modalities of the during the dysentery. So there is a aggravation into the autumn and mental exertion. And amelioration on lying down.